Real estate in New York is vast and ruthless. Don't you see thousands of people looking for not enough units?